What is it?
It's a Mardi Gras gumbo.
Oh, God. And does it normally look like a plate of liquid shit?
No. Every time I make my gumbo, it always gets eaten, and everybody loves it.
Hmm.
It's gonna be good.
Oh, excuse me.
God.
Are you crazy? Have you tasted that?
No, I didn't get a chance to taste it, Chef.
So you cooked it and you didn't even taste it?
I didn't have enough time. I'm so sorry you don't like it.
Don't like it?
I'm sorry, it wasn't up to par.
Up to par? It's unedible.
Okay, then throw it out.
No, I'm not gonna throw it out.